Right, man. town. Hello, everybody. Holy shit. It's Friday night, the feeling right. There's a lot of people here tonight. Damn. Well, we sure appreciate it, man. God damn, this is overwhelming. We'll be right back. Just getting warmed up, ladies and gentlemen. Just getting warmed up. Man, what a fantastic crowd. Look at you all. We're going to go back in time a little bit now. No, no, not no 2015. None of that shit. Not no 2010. Not no 1995. Not no 1990. Not no 1985. We're going back to 1983. Yeah, things were quite different back then. You want to roam the streets as a punk rocker, he was taking your life into your hands. Yeah. That's okay. It's okay. It builds character. But to the 99% of society who told us that we couldn't do this, well, they're probably all dead now. Dirt napping. This one goes out to them. This song's called, I Just Want to Give You the Creeps. Take down my heart. Thank you. How's everyone doing?
Good night.
Hit it, maestro. Used for the drink, moms and moms are at 6:15. She left home on the streets. She ain't gonna deal with all her heat. Falling the point of the back, the rising on the bed. The gas won't have a new face. That girl had a place. All eyes on a table glow. She can hear a lower class. That is a man shall ever come to. She's Bonnie's a monster. She's Bonnie's a monster. Bonnie's a monster too. Now this one goes back even further. This is the first song that ever got played on the radio, Social Distortion. This is 1980, I believe. I was a senior in high school at La Vista Continuation School. Yeah. All the other flunkies, yeah. I decided I wasn't going to graduate that year. I was not interested in graduating. It was 2 months into the semester, October, November. You know, school was kind of getting in the way of my nightlife. I did, however, in a history class, reading a certain story sparked my interest. And I thought it might be a good idea to write a song about it. It's an anti-war song called 1945. Oh, y'all know it! Oh, okay. Well, let's do this piece of shit. Hey, we're still just getting warmed up, ladies and gentlemen. We got all night. I'd like to thank the Love Crimes for opening up the show. The Love Crime, that must be the opposite of a hate crime. Anyways, we'd like to play a new song for you now. However, this is traditional. A lot of the songs on the new record are dedicated to the first wave of punk music, the late 70s. The New York and British and Los Angeles sound. The last years of Glitter, T-Rex and David Bowie and The Sweet and Mott the Hoople and all those bands. That, oh, Iggy Pop and the Stooges, yeah. Huh? This song's called Over You. Until I'm in I need a little bit of help singing this next song. It's good to see y'all. Been a rough year. Thank you. sick and happy. Whoa!
Thank you.